Today I'm going to be decorating. I'm going to be decorating my glasses case. Because as you see, I got no glasses. I'm going to be decorating my glasses. No. I'm going to be decorating my case. See, there's nothing in here. So what we're firstly going to do. We're going to clean it off. So there's nothing on it. And then we're going to use. Oh no. And then we're going to use glue to stick on these.
So as you can see, I did this
today for my notebook. I did this and I did it on the front. But these are dry. Because I did these yesterday, but I wanted to do the back today. So. Now we're gonna decorate my cake. I'm so excited, so let's go clean it. So let's go get something to clean it off with. What should I clean off with? I guess I'm gonna have to use this because there ain't no rag and I don't wanna go upstairs because I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna put some soap in it. I don't wanna use this. I'm gonna use this. Wait, no, I don't need soap. Sorry, clean. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is okay. You get some smell good stuff on it. From water, I don't know what it's called. So we're going to clean it up. To make sure everything's good. I just got these glasses today, so oh no, just got glasses today. So. And I'm going to make it look really cute inside, so yeah. Close it. Start pressing beads. We're going to be using pink beads, by the way. And there's also some red in here, too. This should be enough. See what it looks like. I guess so. Guess what the colors will do. Guess we'll do right there too. Why is this goo so bubbly? I don't want to put them too close, so I'm going to move this right here. I'm over there. Oh no.
Wait. I'm going to restart.
I'm gonna have to clean it off. It has glue all over.
Beads up.
So these. I'm gonna start putting glue dots, and then I'm gonna start placing them there. I wish I had my tweezers here, but I don't. Maybe I can use some tongs, but they're too big. We'll see. Nah, it's more glue that's little.
This looks a little big, but...
I don't want the color.
Oh, no.
It looks like some little fairy lights. Kind of. Yes, guess what it's called then? There's some clear ones too here. Oh no. So we are halfway done. It's not that cute, to be honest. I really don't. Not my type, but it's okay. Ooh, yeah. It's like, definitely got on my hands. Yeah. Let's eat. We're gonna let that dry. Guess we can do this with one hand. I think it's done though. So we're gonna let this dry.
I'm gonna make some swamp. I promise you guys it was a baby yellow, but it looks like applesauce. I promise you it's not applesauce. Things not right.
Okay, see? It's not a plus. It looks like... Never mind. I can only play with it.
Slime. I don't want to go for the container.
Slime.
I'm just only going to do a little bit. Just a little bit. Got some activator. Well, I'm going to start out. I know I'm gonna want to make slime, so.
I was using this earlier to make slime. I just
can't really mix it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go get a container. If I can water some. I guess I'm gonna make another video about slime. I promise you, it's gonna be real soon. Right after I post that video, I'm going to make some slime. I promise. Because you're gonna see me wearing the same shirt, because it's gonna be the same day. Like, yeah. Okay, so, yeah, do I want to put this on my hands? Ooh,
Ooh, it kind of hurt a little bit.
It's a good thing. It's getting on my dead skin.
Guys. Oh, in the middle is not dry.
It's okay.
So we get some. I got so much glue in my nail.
Oh, that one hurt. That one hurt real bad.
Like, it looks disgusting. So.
Look that drop.
I can't make slime right now. But I'll see you guys
in my next video.